Em ơi, security?
Gì? Nói lẹ.
Security.
Cái gì mà sao xin xin tú thằng đen cái này tự nhiên nó kêu cái gì vậy?
Hey.
Yo bro, what's up?
Hey, chill out, man. Chill out, man. Chill.
Hi, my name's Hurley. I live in Vietnam. Yes, I do. My Vietnamese name is Phúc Mập. At first, I thought the Vietnamese were trying to make fun of me because it sounds like fat in English. But then I found out it means fat and happy in Vietnamese, so it's kind of endearing. Even though I am a little self-conscious about my weight. Hey, what's going on, man?
Hey, what's going on? In your email, you wanted to learn Vietnamese, so can you tell me why?
Well, let me stop you right there.
Okay.
I kind of already know Vietnamese, but some people suggested that I get a tutor, so that's what I called you.
Yeah, I would consider myself pretty much fluent at this point.
So you said in your email you've been learning for a while now?
It depends what you call learning. I've been here for 6 years, but most of my knowledge comes from the streets and self-taught. So just want to sharpen up some skills.
But if I had to give one piece of advice for people learning Vietnamese, I would say find yourself a good tutor.
So should we start speaking Vietnamese from this point on?
Ooh.
All right. Chào bạn, mình khỏe không?
What?
Chào bạn, mình khỏe không?
You from the north or something?
No, I was born and raised in the south.
Do you have a speech impediment?
Let's move on from there.
To be a part of the culture, of course.
Well, I mean, it is easier to talk to Vietnamese women when you know a little bit of the thing Viet, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, chào em. Em là dạng thể thao không? Em thích tập thể dục buổi thôi không? Sâu quá bà ơi.
Chào em. Sao em đẹp thế? Em làm nghề gì vậy?
Vũ em.
Amazing. Good job em.
Không, I mean babysitter.
À, người ngồi lên em bé hả? Nghe đi, nghe đi. Sự thật là anh có muốn đường một đêm. Anh có muốn bạn có ích. Chỉ muốn là bố đường. Em thích đường không?
Không thích đường hả? Có lẽ là anh kiêng.
Since you're a bit confident about your level, I bring a few flashcards. So tell me, what is this?
Trứng cầy.
Say that again.
Trứng cầy. You know, eggplant.
Oh, okay.
The hardest part about Vietnamese, well, that would have to be the tones. Vietnamese is a tonal language, so you don't want to mess those up.
Hẹn gặp lại mẹ.
Con đi đâu vậy?
À, con để ngô.
Cái gì?
Con để ngô.
Đồ con chơi.
What is this?
Trái cây rồng.
Bruh.
JK, fruit, rồng, it means dragon. Or you could say lồng, JK lồng, either one.
Alright.
Simple. Trẻ cây, ngôi sao. So like in English, it would be ngôi sao trẻ cây. But in Vietnamese, we put the adjective after the noun. Trẻ cây, ngôi sao, a star fruit.
Well, personally, I'm a big believer in flashcards. So if you put flashcards on everything you want to know, how can you forget?
Tại sao dán đầy nhà vậy?
If I had to guess, I would say thang lửa.
What?
Thang. It means man. Lửa means fire. Fireman.
You sure about this?
If you want to get technical, you could say chiến đấu lửa. Fight fires.
Fair enough. Next one. What is this?
Bỏ nữ. Ah, no, no, no. Nữ bỏ. Ladybug. Bye-bye. Do you know bye-bye? A butcher that flies. Camel. Răng xanh. Bluetooth. I mean, sorry. Răng xanh dư. Or for people from the north. Răng xanh dư. Sắc mặt.
What?
Mặt sắc. Facebook, Matt Sack? Yeah.
Just call it Facebook.
Do you have Facebook? Nook Melon.
What?
Nook Melon.
Wait, you sure this is Yu Hao?
Yeah. Nook Water. Melon. Melon. Sometimes I speak English like a Vietnamese. Helps me get assimilated.
Interesting.
I would recommend doing as much as you can like a Vietnamese person. And that goes for speaking English too. Do you understand what I mean?
Em ơi, ở đây có bàn xì lip home không? Xì lip home.
Có.
Okay. Cảm ơn. Cái này là cái gì?
Slip hồng.
Slip hồng? Dạ, dạ không mà.
Oh, this? You remember that part where I said speak English like a Vietnamese person? Yeah, you can cut that out. Em ơi, security?
Gì? Nói lẹ.
Security.
Cái gì mà sao xinh xinh thằng đen cái này tự nhiên nó kêu cái gì vậy? Dạ.
Security.
Yo bro, what's up?
Hey, chill out, man. Từ từ, man. Chill.
Oh, whoa, Phúc Mập.
Hey, what's up, man?
You wanna hang out, bro?
Now we're heard. Oh, let's go, man.
Let's go, bro. Let's go.
Yo, is she always like this?
Yeah, bro, always. Haven't you seen her on TikTok?
Yeah, man, but why?
Bro, I don't even know. I don't even know Vietnamese. It's so hard to learn.
Yeah, that could be it. Here, I got something for you, bro. Check this out.
What is it?
This is my method. Okay, watch this.
Ish. Cam
I love sports. Bóng rổ.
That's actually good.
Yeah. I told you I know Vietnamese, man. You know, after your flashcards and our conversation, I feel like I don't really need help. You know, I appreciate you coming and obviously pay, but your services would be better used on another foreigner. Thanks, man. And as we say in Vietnamese, hey, got blah. See you, bro.
Xin chào, chị.
Sao nói tiếng Việt giỏi thế?
Hey everyone, thanks for watching my video. If you have a Vietnamese friend or someone that's trying to learn Vietnamese, be sure to share this video with them to help them on their journey. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and comment on the video. Just don't comment anything mean because you might hurt my feelings. Thank you so much, and as we say in Vietnamese, hang gap ply and chúc mừng nam ơi.